happening tomorrow. The Christmas parades keep on rolling tomorrow morning in Madison. That city is hosting its Christmas parade, taking place at 9 a.m. And WJTV 12's Byron Brown will be there judging the different floats. Be sure to go out there and have a good time. Say hi to Byron, too. He's a super nice guy. And tomorrow evening, the city of Jackson hosting its Christmas parade. That's at 5 p.m. WJTV 12's Terrence Friday will be out there. He'll be an announcer for that big event.